Hey, buddy. Hey. You'll never guess what I just read in this book of wit and humor. After some years of marriage, the wife of a successful writer divorced him. Writers were too temperamental and unpredictable. And she no longer could put up with this one's quirks and peccadilloes.